Okay, so I can't actually load up Leon B at the moment. I'm trying to go on it, this is cursed here, so I'm just gonna start do Leon A and then look into it.
Resident Evil 2. A bizarre incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City. It was later revealed that the terrible disaster had been caused by the T virus, a mutagenic toxin created by the international enterprise Umbrella Incorporated for use in bioweapon experiments. The Raccoon City Police Department's Special STARS unit immediately began investigation. The case was apparently closed, thanks to the efforts of STARS members Chris Redfield and Jill Valentine. But the Umbrella Corporation's experiments were far from finished.
What have we got here?
Guy's a maniac. Why'd he bite me?
Move my arrow out of the way.
Stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer.
Try to use that in it.
Great, huh?
Teach
Name's
off.
Leon Kennedy. Nice to meet you.
Mine's Claire. Claire Redfield. I came to find my brother, Chris.
Hey, could you open the glove box?
Sure. There's a gun inside.
Better take it with you. okay?
Still in one piece.
Unfortunately, I would love to have done the tyrant today, but unfortunately. This is still play Leon.
Freeze! Who are you? What are you doing here?
Hold your fire! I'm a human!
Sorry about that. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I don't have a clue. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Shot his arm off. Louise, welcome. Unfortunately, if you can see that message, I can't load Leon Beer. It's saying it's Claire's data when I tried to load it. So it's something I'm gonna have to look into, so that I'm on Leon 8 now as well. I was looking forward to taking on that tyrant as well, but unfortunately it's not happening. So I'll get onto my nephew. I've already messaged him. I did like a 7-minute stream trying to get it working, just would not do it. So we're back on a scenario, and because it's Halloween in an hour's time, I'm gonna do a more of a Halloween game tomorrow night. But obviously it'd be like a 10:30, so it'd be before Halloween's ended, so it'll start as it's Halloween. I'm gonna do a different game, and then when that's done, I'll come back onto Resi 3. Unless I can get the B scenario working. At least we can still see the other scenario enemy. And if we get the B scenario working, I have to do a double B scenario run. Tell you what though, these are versions, or American versions. I was playing Resident Evil 3 on it, just testing that one out. And the Nemesis appeared in areas he's never appeared before on the UK version. Like, what's he doing here? That zombie again, that's what got me last time. Oh, I'm actually hurt. Thank you, Nightbot. That's actually handy having the messages actually on the screen. It's gonna pop up.
Must be the new guy, Leon. Sorry, but it looks like your party has been canceled.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving zombies in a mansion located in the outskirts of this city. Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything. They risked their lives to reveal the truth, but no one believed them. Not long after that, all this started to happen.
Hang in there.
Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here. Take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go. But just go.
Fine. But I'm coming back for you. Just hold on.
Doors unlocked. Okay, just checking out the volume. So you might get a bit of a copy over there. Okay, we're good. Thank you for the light, Louise. Not to leave my stream and go back on it, so I see the lights there now. There's the liquor. Yeah, I'm going to do a different game tomorrow night, and then go back on Resident Evil 3. And if I get that beast and I working, I will. Otherwise, I might have to wait for it for a bit more. Messages my nephew set this all up for me, so he's the brain box of the of all this. I'm just a gamer. That says like the one's watching there. Oh crap! Jesus! I wasn't ready then. Oh my god, chance to disturb. Let's do this because I got the ladder. There he goes on Leon A's, the bullets. Says when's watching, but you're on and I'm on, so that's weird. I've been sort of busy at home. Been doing lots of Halloween stuff with the kids today. So when I get a chance to put that together, I'll put on that Daddy's First Daughter challenge. So I've been doing that. So we've actually lots of challenges like all in one really. I did an awesome pumpkin, though. Well, I think it's awesome, isn't it? So, I'll put that on the line when I get around to it. Apart from that, I've had a power nap, so I'm okay, good to go, good to play. Well, I am feeling slightly tired. Well, that was a long answer, wasn't it? Oh, my life! Maybe I am still tired. Do they all just want to bite me or something? Thanks, Rach. Welcome to the stream and thanks for giving me a like. I did message you on PSN. I don't know if you got it. It's the only way I can like share out on this one. I got one stream saying I've got three people watching, and everyone else says I've got four watching. That's weird. Spanked and wanked and masturbated the like button till it exploded. It's all happy now. Fucking hell! This is going on my live stream, mate. You can see all your messages you're writing. I thought I'd put it up there. Okay, mate. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Where's that bullet up here? Have a good night, mate. sleep well, make sure the bed bugs bite you. You got the message, right? Okay, that's good to know. Happy Death Day. It's a good film, isn't it? Did you go to the cinema and watch it today then, I guess? Or did you legally download it? Like everyone does nowadays. That's taking up half my screen, mate. Thanks. Just go to bed, yeah? Happy Greg stream day. Louise, don't know what you're on about. Everyone does it. Well, not everyone. High streams, I'm demons, you are with me long time. Oh, now Louise is joining in with the long tongues. Well, the lots of tongues. You three together are crazy. I'm not concentrating, I'm really not. I shouldn't have run past these zombies. I suppose I got past them. Unfortunately, I was meant to be doing Leon B today, but I couldn't get it to load. Every time I tried to load it, it said it's clear as dealer. And then when I went on Claire's, it said it's Leon's data, and it's like, what? Make it your mind. Mate, you never ruin my streams. It makes it funny. You've got Louise going, hey, what about my whoa. Greg's like his nipples. Good night, Rach. Thanks for coming on, guys. Okay, now I'm gonna go. Bye bye. Clappy hand, bye bye. See you later. Oh, what am I doing in here? Got all flustered. There we go. Do it back. With you, Gregory.
Leon!
It's good to see you're still among the living.
It looks like you're trying to touch Claire's nipple there.
It looks like we're not gonna find your brother here after all.
Rubies.
There's no reason for us to stay any longer than necessary. Let's split up, look for any survivors, and get out of here.
Right.
One last thing. Here's a radio. Take it. That way we can keep in touch if anything happens.
Yeah, when he puts his hand out and tries to touch it.
I can't believe what is happening to this city.
When he starts speaking, his hand goes right out over her nipple. Yee! Boobies! Right, I gotta start concentrating. It might help if I actually put my headset on so I can hear the game. Playing all this silently at the moment. I am actually through the Ethernet cable now, so it should work better. It started picking up last night. It started to work after a while. Go and put this coin in. Ah, oh, so that's it. Nice back scratch. Thank you very much. Oh, you can't pick like them. I have to get them the old keys or something. Watching one of my mates today on YouTube, and he was he was doing like a Halloween stream where like Halloween, but it's not Halloween yet or whatever. And it's like this is like 2:20 today. And he's like, oh yeah, it's 2:20 here. It's Halloween for me. And I was like, wow, 10 hours in front. Actually, no, he's that far. Okay, he's slicing me up. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. That's a good start to the game. I hadn't actually saved yet. I was playing terrible though because I'm not really concentrating. Alright, we'll get going now, guys. Always save when you get to the station. See, there's no files to load up to do the B scenario. It was weird. Even though you saw me save it last night. So I'll skip these cutscenes now because we just seen them. Put my mouse on the screen again. Go away, mousey!
A bizarre incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City.
Aren't you ages, Skip? Sorry about this, guys. 29 minutes in, right back at the beginning. Okay, let's go again. You can concentrate this time. Oh, why did I tell the missus to put the heating on? I'm roasting now, I'm right by the radio though. I've got to turn it off in a minute.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Hold your fire! I'm a human!
Wow, if you come into the stream and we're 30 minutes in, you haven't missed nothing yet. So me being stupid.
Sorry about that.
I think it's I'm gonna blame Demon. You got me going.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I don't have a clue. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Go on, call him Babe. You know you want him. Still mentioned, they hadn't noticed me yet. There we go. Oh, there's a new Resident Evil 7 trailer out if you want to see something quite interesting. And there's also a new Last of Us 2 trailer as well. Can't wait for them games. I mean, at the moment my phone says there's 4 people watching, and up there it says 3. How can I get 2 different things off of that? It's the same internet bit, this is quite weird. Okay, my phone's gone back down to 3 now. That's for people who are staying with me, if you are staying with me. We're nearly back at the station. So where we just come in, you missed definitely from me being stupid after about half hour, and I died, and didn't save, so. See if I can get past in this zone. I used to run down. No, I didn't run down there before, did I? Okay, I've got a gap now. Oh, I had a gap. Grab the turb over here again. This time I'm not actually hurt inside, I'm there. But as I am going through the Resident Evil series, so I'll be doing 3 soon. I'm gonna do 7 different tomorrow night. It's more, I guess it's more Halloween-y than Resident Evil is, I suppose.
Oh man. Who are you? Oh, you must be the new guy. Leon. Sorry, but it looks like your party has been cancelled. What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving zombies in a mansion located in the outskirts of this city. Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything. They risked their lives to reveal the truth, but no one believed them. Not long after that, all this started to happen.
Hang in there.
Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here, take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go.
But...
just go.
Fine. But I'm coming back for you. Just hold on.
Well, I've turned the heating off. That's what the cutscene was playing. Whew. Say when you get to play the police stations, what am I doing? Concentrate, Greg. The volume sounds okay. My daughter was watching YouTube earlier and she turned the volume right up. So to adjust it again. Oh, I was going to go for the herb, but decided not to right in there. And 37 bullets. We'll give it a save soon. Probably gonna run back to the main hall. There's so many bullets, you'd have to start doing a second pile. Two pictures as a ghost. It was hard to see that in the white background. And then what I saw was like three dots at first. To really look at that message. Got my phone, I can see it a lot clearer. I always push him at the back for us to get him going. So if you push it in front of the main statue, then you know it will shoot the wall and not get in line. Just me personally? So you're concentrating, shoot them. There's another one here, isn't there? I guess that ghost is maybe for Halloween?
To see you're still among the living. It looks like we're not gonna find your brother here after all. There's no reason for us to stay any longer than necessary. Let's
be split
caught up,
again.
Look for any survivors and get out of here.
Right.
One last thing. Here's a radio. Take it. That way we can keep in touch if anything happens.
Oh, we'll get the other shotgun. Oh, they want to scratch my back today. There's Mr. Nightbot. I was gonna save you, but I got the space to do it now. Well, that's massive eyes compared to what I did. I suppose it depends what computer you're using to watch the stream. Oh, I think I got them eyes out on as well. There you go. Eyes are watching me. Well, we're gonna have a save now anyway. So I'm back at Tuba, I roughly was. Yeah, I ran out into the dick and died, didn't I? Thank you, Nightbot! I don't know if eyes are actually English. This is emojis. Yeah, I'm not sure if there's going to be any rooms there, but there is. Oh, cool, cool. Ah! It's me not concentrating now. Right, is there anything in here? Just like a spray or something. Oh, it is the crank. Thank you. Walking Dead's episode was on again today. Zombie related. Why not? Let's blow some heads off. Oh, three headshots in one shot. That was awesome. I got two headshots right at close, and then the other headshot was, there was a zombie in between, and then the next one head flew off. So it was a bit weird. My name's Leon, I'm with the RP Day. So that's something I know the change in the meat make is like you're doing the same puzzles, getting different objects from them. I hope they keep the pegs in and like the stones as well. That'd be cool. I'm just gonna use this one last bullet. Put that shotgun away now. Is he dead? Yes, he is. Yeah, I don't know if you would like to. I think it's just Louise watching me now. But oh, thank you. Well, that's a cool symbol. Never seen that before. Yeah, I would like to. I think because they did it in the GameCube remake where you had to burn all the zombies. I think possibly that should be like put in the second one. Leon starts with lighter anyway. But yeah, I think I'd like to see that go into the next game and the remake. What do you reckon? Is this the key? Do a second saving in a little bit. Is he dead? So I'm not sure what you want about now. What's that to me? I'm just on about like the remake, when they remake it, if they put like bodies like you'd have to burn, like they did in the GameCube one. Yeah, I'm on about the remake, so like in Capcom remakes the second one. They have to have it so you have to burn the zombies, so they don't come back as super zombies. I think I'm just going to put that in. I love to burn zombies. Put them on the barbecue. I'm thinking tomorrow for the Halloween special was Halloween that's actually in 12 hours, but when I stream tomorrow, oh no, 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 I'm thinking actually being on face cam and wearing my Halloween outfit. Because tomorrow what I'm thinking of doing is actually a PS4 game. Let's see if my nephew's actually on PSN right now. It says he's offline. I was just looking at something then, I didn't really put the fire out, did I? So that's because I was doing stuff on the PSN then. Okay. I think my PC's got a double online thingy, whatever you want to call it. I mean, it's wireless and it's going through the Ethernet cable at the same time. So it's double powered. Burn them zombies. Oh yeah, I haven't got the diamonds on me. Oh, I need to go to storage anyway. So there's the next peg. Just pop this here away because I'm not actually going to use it at the moment. Probably use it by the library or something. Still alive. I didn't expect that one to come out yet. That'd be good. Oh, I'm not even hurt. Oh, I'm gonna have to combine a couple of herbs now. It's gonna call weeds again then. Shotgun shells. Left his legs behind. Oh, look at him. I'll come back in later and see if he's reattached his legs. He probably will. Okay, I think it's the heart key where Marvin is in, on the end scenario. Best thing to do is just walk up to him slowly and then you can get past him. We'll use the door on the right side. Oh, wrong way, wrong way. Took me a bit of time to actually realise he was. Oh, he didn't bring his legs along. He just got another one. That should have had him! Aim down! Oh. I was dead. Well, I rotate this one. Hey, it is Halloween. I haven't got no pumpkin on my icon, so I can't put one up. Has anyone else got one? I've got no emoji pumpkin. Glad I haven't found it yet. Oh crap, there's me looking. Oh Marvin, give me your arm. I'll leave you armless again. Okay, so I need to go to the basement. Let's go put some stuff in storage first. There's no pumpkin emoji. It's got everything else. Go to storage, there's definitely not really one to put in storage, is there? Oh, just got no space. Well, we'll put my shotgun away then, for now. Give up a bit of space. Before we go to the basement, I'm gonna Oh, I could get the cog, can I? And get the cord. One of the main reasons I come down here, I thought, get rid of the key. No, thank you, Mr. Licker. So I'm not going in the room, right, because it'd be in there as well. Oh yeah, okay, I can't do that yet, because I need the clip key. Yeah. Okay, so we will pop to the basement now. So grab that. Help clear B out if I can get the B somewhere running. I think there's shotgun shells down here. Yeah. I think I can hear dogs, but I still haven't got my headphones on. Yeah, there we go. Just sort of hear the sound coming out of it. Oh, a little bit. Oh. I just noticed we went back in that place where the zombie didn't have them legs. And was actually dead. So blast off the legs that he classifies them as dead. Down the hole! That was close. That was very close. Watching the replay, oh my life. Okay, so I might need the shotgun. I'm just thinking which bits are coming up. Gotta go and meet Ada, I guess. Well, actually, I've got the dog to take out, she's just hanging first. Sit, boy, sit. How many bullets are left? 7. That's why I like playing this on the Dreamcast, it's like, let you know what, how much ammo is left. Up, up, down, down, up. Welcome to the stream. Here we go, another one.
saw the uniform, I thought you were another zombie.
Who are you?
Ada Wong.
And what are you doing here?
I'm looking for some guy named Ben. He's one of those reporter types, always looking for a scoop. I heard he was locked up in the cell block, only there's a wrecked car barring the entrance. I've been trying to find another way inside. If we work together, we can move this thing. Give me a hand here, will you?
Run away from her.
Ada, wait!
Are they in the cage? Yep. Think so. Oh, I didn't need to come in here yet, did I? Ah, shame. Oh, can it owe them? Oh, it's still with that, 239. So you can buy them because there's a manhole thing up here, isn't there?
Let me guess. You must be Ben, right? Get up, now!
Where did Ada run off to? Because she wasn't in the other room, and she wasn't in here.
What do you want? I'm trying to sleep here.
Is this the guy?
Ben? You told the city officials that you knew something about what's been going on, didn't you? What did you tell them?
And who the heck are you?
I'm trying to find my boyfriend. His name's John. He was working for a branch office of Umbrella, based in Chicago, but he suddenly disappeared 6 months ago. I heard a rumor that he's here in the city.
I don't know anything, and even if I did, why would I want to tell you?
Okay, I say we leave him in there. Does anyone know where they put the key to this cell?
I have it right here, officer. But I'm not about to leave this cell. Those zombies aren't the only things crawling around out there.
Oh, I just did a plank message. Do they do my misses? I'm not sure.
There's just some
water emojis on there, but it's pause of the game, so I'll stop.
Like I said, I'm not leaving this cell. Get out of here before you lead it right to me.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere. I'm the only cop left alive in this building.
What?
Look, if you want to live, then you're gonna have to leave with me.
But, do you even know how to get out of the city? There's a kennel in the back of the building. Inside the kennel is a manhole. Go through and it'll lead you to the sewer entrance, but it won't be easy.
All right, I'm going.
Oh, thank you, Nightbot, for the free cake. I love that little bit. It's awesome. Oh, right, I'm going to combine that and later we'll stick a red herb on there as well. Oh, I was thinking there's something down there in that corner, by that bag of, what was it, just here, that's where the crank is on the beat scenario. You like spiders? Like Spider-Man and Spider-Woman. That's about it. Anyone else like spiders? It's like Resident Evil people just like taught me on purpose. There are spiders every single game. It's like they know me. Superb. Say before we play as Ada for a little bit. I hate spiders. Think once the DLC comes out, I'm gonna stream it in VR. Yeah, definitely. It's gotta be done. Is Resident Evil 2 Remake gonna be in VR? Is that the way they're gonna be going now? Because I would like to bring that camera angle, so maybe you have the option, like in the menu, just to put it however you want. Because I'd like to play camera angles as well.
Ada?
And they could do it like when you watch 3D films, like you can see the depth.
I don't think I've introduced myself yet.
My deception
name's Leon.
Or
I'm with the RPG.
You can see like the difference between the foreground and the background.
It's a dead end.
You think we can get upstairs through
the shaft? Let's see how Chris plays in the
give me a boost. I'll go and check.
On the DLC when that comes out for Resi 7. Now, I don't see it being in VR yet, but, you know, it might be. I'm looking forward just to stream Resident Evil 7 again. just the main story. Which I will be doing after number 3. One thing I hate is spiders and snakes. I'm one of them kind of guys. Little mini ones, not a problem, but and there always seems to be snakes or spiders in Resident Evil games. Well, I suppose that's because they're the things that most terrify people. Just imagine a spider coming up at you in VR. Oh, I remember seeing it on Until Dawn in Rush of Blood. And because it was just a massive spider, I can actually do it. I've got enough room to push that box in. I had to try to do it whilst my eyes were closed and obviously I was dying, so. Just what's pushed over. Ah, I must have got it right. So I haven't actually completed that game because of it. Me out too much. I thought you had a rush of blood. Because I swear I saw you playing it, but it's only the demo. Okay. It's definitely better with the move controllers though, because I think you were using them. Because I had the control pad, and you can separate your hands, but only by a tiny bit.
Leon, can you hear me?
Ada, did you find anything?
Right here. Think fast. Here's one more. Hey, I can't reach the ventilation hole. I'm going to have to find another way around. I'll catch up with you later.
What? Ada, wait!
Okay, so we've got the club key now. I've got the shotgun on me, I have. Okay. Yeah, it was funny, I got two copies of that game because I asked my dad to get it me for like Christmas one day, and then Demon bought me the exact same copies of her too. On the moon, so I got my dad to take my mat and give me something else. I actually purposely asked my dad for it because I didn't think I was going to get it, and then Demon Boy with me is like, ah! I can't remember what I swapped it for now. I got Demon's copy still. How many levels does it let you do in the demo? Is it just like one, I guess? Yeah, only the first level. Headshot. Oh, actually, if you want to get a scary VR game, they reduced the price again of, what's it called? Paranormal Activity. That's gone really cheap again. Thank you, Mr. Nightbot. So, I did buy it myself, so I wonder I'll stream that. But I know it's really terrifying. You can use move controllers as well. Space I got. I haven't. Oh no, I can use that key up, so that's cool. Somebody looking at me on the floor there. I actually bought another PC game, which I saw someone else streaming it, and it looked really cool, so I got another game on PC to stream now as well, because obviously I do have Steam as well. But I am mainly still PS4. Just trying to branch out a little bit. I can see right at the top where it says Grave Lady, or says the daughter versus dad. This is my other challenge channel. I'm just gonna put my nightbot on there as well, easy access to him. What else do I need? Crank that. Yeah, red card. Oh, I didn't actually use it, did I? Totally forgot about that one room. I don't mind. I usually use that in the B star room anyway. There's only a bit of ammo in there. I usually get the machine gun, the side pack, and the beast now. So it's not too much bother, really. Tiny bit of ammo in there. Well, I'll have to head back down to the basement anyway. So. Oh, that's rubbish, Leon. Tell you what. Let's go and get this card key and get the small key out as well, so we can use both of them. Wait, for now on, no damage run. You're right. Hangin parts. Oh, okay. No liquor here, I thought there was, nope. I actually did a VR run in the main hall with YouTube, which you can have like a main hall and you can interact with things with that was on the PC, so I used my nephew's for that, because he's got the what's the PC one called? The Rift or whatever. I can't remember what it's called. Obviously, because I've only got the PlayStation VR. So that was awesome. You don't really realise how big it is until you're actually in there. So if that is actually proper size. So I did a video on that with him. I'm just gonna go out and check that room with this card key before we can see Ben. Doing things a bit backwards now. I forgot to check in yet, because they're probably magnum ammo or shotgun shells or hanging bullets even. Okay, hanging bullets. Oh, there were shotgun shells, come back. Did not see them until the end then. Not see them. Ben, this way. Get that skirmishing pay.
Ben! Can you still hear me? Come on, answer! Damn! I don't believe this. I almost got the story. Ben. Bitter irony. The chief of police, a co-conspirator. Get that scum. Make him pay. Hang in there, Ben. Oh, my chest. It's burning! What's wrong?
Ah, very nice.
Good God, what was that?
Is there any worse ways to go? Instead of ripping out your chest?
Where are you going, Ada?
To the chemical plant. I have a feeling that's where I'll find John.
Ada! Wait! Hey! Do you read
me, Claire. We now have access to the back of the parking lot.
Got it.
I'm getting out of here and heading to the sewer. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
There's no herbs in this one, is there? Okay, let's go into the sewers. Just in case, because I think I have to fight Burke now. I wish there was brother. One or the other. Book is ever offspring. Well, technically, he makes the show's brother. Or half brother. Turn around. Guess it could have really. One of them things is coming for me again.
Ada!
What was that all about? Running off like that was reckless and stupid. Those zombies are everywhere. Not to mention that thing that got Ben.
I was there, Leon. I know.
Look, Ada. As an officer, it's my job to look out for you. But we're not going to get through this alive if we don't work together. Okay?
All right. We'll do this your way, for now.
Oh, blue herbs. We'll try to get Ada poisoned as well. It's just like, how the hell do you know about that? Magnum bullets, worth coming down here. Shotgun shells. Lovely jubbly. Put the magnum back in now. There goes my no damage when I'm actually hurt again. What? I'm not hurt. No. To be honest, Ada wasn't very good at considering she's a spy.
Don't move. You're the one who's with that cop, if I'm not mistaken. Identify yourself. Ada? Ada Wong. Ada Wong. I've heard that name before. Now I remember. One of the men from Chicago who came to assist the T-Virus research used his girlfriend's name as his password. Ada and John, I believe. How did you know? Who are you? Annette Birkin. My husband is the man responsible for the creation of the T-Virus. William Birkin. What? John's dead. He became one of those zombies. My condolences. And although I regret this, you will be joining him shortly. I won't let anyone take the G-Virus away from me. G-Virus? It's capable of creating the ultimate bioweapon. Its potential is even greater than that of the T-Virus. Then that must mean the creature in the police department is... precisely... my husband, William. And it's all Umbrella's fault. None of this would have happened if they hadn't tried to steal his research away from him.
This way.
It's sheer perfection. My precious G-Virus. No one will ever take you away from me.
There he is.
So you finally come.
Doctor, we're here to collect the G-Virus sample.
Sorry, but I won't just hand over my life's work.
Might hit the sample. That's it, all right. Okay, let's move out.
William. Oh my. Hold on, darling. I'm taking care of that bullet wound first. Stay here.
Alpha team, have you retrieved the sample yet?
Rendezvous point in 1 minute.
Roger.
Are you telling me that he injected the G-Virus into his own body? The G-Virus has the ability to revitalize cellular functions.
What was that? Something's wrong. Let's check it out. Over there! Eat this, you freak!
I'm stopping it!
What is this thing? Hurry! What is this thing?
So those rats were the carriers of the virus. As a result of his virus-induced transmutation, William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now. Even worse, every G-Virus bioweapon, including William, has the ability to implant embryos into other creatures. And create offspring. No. Too bad.
Sorry, you might have heard my phone vibrating then. There's someone desperate with my microphone. So I got text messages going on at the moment. Tip shotgun shells. Nice. I didn't know about that for ages, and I got told when scored about it. And I said, oh yeah, there's a little thing you can put out a gas canister to blow them up with.
Leon.
This bullet wound isn't making things any easier.
Quiet, Leon. I'll patch you up. That's two I owe you.
Don't mention it.
I just found out. John's dead.
What?
Never mind. Let's just get out of here. The sooner the better.
Use that green herb. Or. Yep. Oh well. He just stuck. Oh no, he's got free. Well, this is the bit where I can probably poison Ada, like the next room. They try to be sick on her. Yeah, you got her! She's poisoned! Blue herd, but you either. Shooting the spider. Getting back. Way back. Just run down here. I'm so used to like slowing down for Sherry. It's like, no, I don't need you now. didn't use this last time, but I can use it this time. I didn't have lightning long last time. And that's how you see it sparkling over here. In the locker it'd probably be like shotgun shells, maybe grenade rounds. Hello Archer, is it Archerus? Is that what you say your name? Sorry if I pronounced it wrong. Welcome to the stream. Just going through the Resident Evil series at the moment. I've done a lot of the games already. Okay, cheers mate. Glad I got it right. You see some names and you're like, how did you see that? Don't need that key in a moment. I got Ada poisoned. Right, should probably get the Magnum out. I just realised I've got 44 shotgun shells. Let's have a save, I guess. As you can tell right now, I'm streaming on the PC, but I do stream most of my stuff on the PS4. I'm a Resident Evil nut fan. I love this series. Tomorrow, I was thinking of streaming something else for Halloween, even though it is Halloween here, but obviously when I stream tomorrow it's not Halloween. So I was thinking of doing a different game, but I've still got Resident Evil 3 to do and Resident Evil 7, and then the new DLC when that comes out. So I've got some more stuff to stream yet on the Resident Evil series. I did Resident Evil 1, the remake and the GameCube version, and I did Resident Evil 4, 5, 6, and then went back to 0, and then did Code Veronica. Revelations 1 and 2, and now I'm on this one. For some reason, I decided not to use auto aim. Yes, they are, don't worry, just load your gun. Oh, is that it? Or is it just getting pissed off more? Oh, I got him. Seriously, is that not hitting him? Should have brought some herds with you as well, Birkin.
Don't die on me, Ada. Come on, wake up. Come on! Welcome back. Hey, take it easy. We're inside Umbrella's secret lab. I'll go find something to treat that wound, so just rest here in the meantime.
But I'll only slow you down with these injuries. Go, save yourself.
I told you, it's my job to look after you.
Be in danger if you stay with me. I know I've only known you for a short period of time, but I really enjoy being with you.
I
know. I'm not capable of caring about anyone, but I don't want to lose you.
We're leaving this place together. Wait here for me. I'll be right back.
Anything in the cupboards? There we go. Shut yourselves. I was saving the lab then. So I got a bit quiet at the moment. Use him. It's not really too long a game. If you see that I've been streaming for 2 hours, 32 minutes, half of that hour was me messing around because my mates were on and I died. And I didn't save. So, yeah, ignore the first half hour. I just really wasn't concentrating, to be honest. It's my own fault. But at least I can say I was killed by a licker. We're working get round, we're about being attacked by him, but yeah. Jesus Christ. So I'm out of here, I'm about to die again. I'll go in there later on. What the hell? It's me not concentrating again. Let's get these plants. Oh my god, I'm in danger. Oh, not poison then. Oh, I'm gonna go back and get her before I croak it. Oh, there's actually one outside here, isn't there? That was terrible. Bloody liquors. Oh, thank God for that. Swiftly moving on. I don't blame you for lolling at me, that was terrible. See, if I just have the little moments of just like not concentrating, this is what happens to me. Oh, I'm not. I'm never liquor. Die already. I'm gonna piss this one off. Shoot him with my handgun. Well, you took one shot and this hit him before. Oh, that feels better. My favorite creatures are Resident Evil. In the series. Just pop this in here for now. We go with that. I don't really know. I mean, when I first met the hunters for the first time, they were absolute bitch and I hated them. I don't know what it is about liquors, I just seem to like them a lot. Maybe, I mean, they do look cool for being blind as well. What's that? Magnum pass, okay. So it's better than Hunters because they can actually do Spider-Man stuff. Massive claws, long tongue. Who doesn't like a long tongue? I suppose this is the way they look. And some of their moves, I guess. Oh crap. Unitebot? Oh crap. Pick of the guard key. Don't worry about the slowdowns, my computer just slowed down for a little bit there. So I think about 7, but I don't really know what I was thinking about. Major slowdown. Give it a bit of a rest a sec. What's going on? Have I played TU? No, I've actually never heard of a game called that. Yep, I love The Last of Us. I've seen the new trailer for that one as well. I saw it today. Also, I'll be streaming when it's out as well. I saw it about an hour before I came on my stream tonight. And I was looking, well, there was no Joel in that one, was there? It was just the, oh, what's her name? I forgot her name now. Ellie, thank you, that's it. I don't know if you can today. Ellie was, she looked really muscly, mind. She's been working out. Let me have a look. So I subscribed to the PlayStation one, and that's where I saw it on there. Where is the trailer for it? There's the Resident Evil one. I You can't find the trailer for them. Let me go in my history. So I think it's one of the last ones I watched. The Last of Us. Don't know if it says when it came out actually. Published on the 30th of October, yeah. So yeah, the trailer was out today. Yeah, 8 hours ago. Right, what am I doing? Probably healing again. Still put you to the rest of that flamethrower. Alright, I'm gonna take out them lickers who attacked me before. With my magnum. How much ammo have we got? I'm gonna stream the first game before it comes out. I don't know if there's a release date for it yet. I'll tell you as well. So I'll probably stream The Last of Us 2 Part 1 and get it ready for when the second part comes out. Right, you lickers. Oh, 2 in 1 shot from a magnum. Are you kidding me? That was awesome. How can you hit a magnum through both at the same time like that? Spit on my face. Yeah, I've never seen that happen before. Oh, that's just... Is there something else there? More magnum bullets, isn't it? Got the spray. On to again.
I know what you're looking for. You came for the Q virus, didn't you? Never take it from me. This is my husband's legacy. Now, where's that spy you were working with earlier? You know who I'm talking about.
What?
Yeah, I do.
You really don't know anything, do you? You're so gullible. She's one of the operatives sent here by the agency. The only reason why she came here is to obtain the G-Virus.
That's a lie.
No, it's the truth. I discovered this when I did a background check on her. She specifically got close to John and became his girlfriend to get information about Umbrella.
That can't be. I know her. Ada wouldn't do something like that.
If you don't want to believe it, I don't really care. You're about to die anyway. What happened?
Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
I did a triple headshot today with a shotgun on zombies. Blew off three of their heads. And there was a fourth one there, but didn't quite get him, even though he was closer. Got a few couples as well.
I've been waiting for you, Leon.
What are you doing?
If you want to check it out, rewind back to the party. I was running just after the Star's office.
I don't believe this.
Just before you entered the library, I did it in that room.
About everything.
There's an evil drama. Okay, it looks like my game has stopped, so I might have to reload up from previous save. Give it a bit of time, but it seemed to have paused. Oh, I'm gonna have to restart it and load up. Ada just broke my stream. Oh, them liquors are back alive now, aren't they? I think I just saved before I went there. I hope it did. Let's see where I was.
Resident Evil.
Playing on the PC, but I downloaded an American copy of the game. Oh, I'm all the way back here at the start. No way, didn't I not save before? Oh, okay. Sorry about this, guys. I'm gonna have to put something else away. Yeah, I upgraded the handgun. Well, I'll try to run through this as fast as I possibly can. Slowed up my guns. Yeah, speedrun. I'm using Retro Arch. It is PSX. I was just about to save as well. After that Ada, I was going back there to put the MO disc in and then save for the boss. I don't really do speedruns, but I'll try to go as fast as I can. If you want to sit back and have some cake, just type this into the chat and then my Nightbot will give you free cake. Poison. These liquors ain't got their brand on me this time. I haven't got the strong magnum this time, but we're gonna try this. Son of a bitch. Oh, really? Really? I'm about to come back with that. They damaged me again. Thank you. dropped the handgun. Okay, I'm gonna have to go back to storage and drop some stuff off then. Unfortunately. There goes my speedrun. Not you again. Where's that one always come back? Well, both of them do. Holy shit! Didn't expect him to be there. Much ammo, 5. Oh, naked butt on my screen! I gotta make sure they're dead because they're gonna chomp on my legs otherwise. That's why it shouldn't be too long. Exactly what you said, the flipping handgun. Have we got any shotgun shells on me? Because I'm empty on that as well. There we go. I'm poisoned. Okay, I'm not poisoned, that's good. More than lucky. Oh no! Really? You waited for me? You waited for me as well. I get very lucky at the moment. Whoa! There Damn, slicing me up though. That's a good thing. I was lucky again. That's why I like Laker so much. I don't really want the flamethrower. We're gonna have a save now. Maybe I should get a flame from the moth. Oh well, I'll go and do that in a minute. Oh, I just got stuck then. Let me just grab the flamethrower back so we can do them off behind. I think I need to change back to a handgun again.
Mm-hmm.
The warming dead. I guess you mean walking. Yeah, I do. I haven't watched the last episode yet. There was one on tonight, but obviously I was online, so I haven't seen it yet. I'll hopefully watch it when I get off. Finish off with a handgun. Thank you, Nightbot. I was struggling to get into Fear the Walking Dead, but Walking Dead, yep, I'm there with you. I just love zombies. Did you see the episode tonight then? Surely you can scan two different fingers. Yeah, don't say anything else. I'll watch it when I get offline tonight. And then I'll be online tomorrow. And if you come on, then we can chat about it then. I am from the UK, so I come on about between 10:30 and 11:00 at night. Oh, he's dead. Cool. Oh yeah, and happy Halloween. I was speaking to someone later on YouTube earlier, like, and he was saying but he was 10 hours in front, so it was already like Halloween there for him. It was like 20 past midnight. He's like, wow, it's only 20 past 2 here.
You murdered my husband. I know what you're looking for. You came for the Q virus, didn't you? Never take it from me. This is my husband's legacy. Now, where's that spy you were working with earlier? You know who I'm talking about.
What? Yep, UK, but I'm a night owl.
You really don't know anything, do you? You're so gullible. She's one of the operatives sent here by the agency. The only reason why she came here is to obtain the G-Virus.
That's a lie.
No, it's the truth. I discovered this when I did a background check on her. She specifically got close to John and became his girlfriend to get information about Umbrella.
That can't be. I know her. Ada wouldn't do something like that.
If you don't want to believe it, I don't really care. You're about to die anyway. What happened?
Unfortunately, I can't skip this bit because we've already seen this bit. It's coming to the bit where it stopped working. Damn, that is one hell of a way to go. Massive pipe like that. Oh, back to school.
The self-destruct sequence has been activated.
Repeat. You best get sleepy.
The self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
Right. a bit mean. Right, we're at this time.
I've been waiting for you, Leon.
What are you doing?
You know what this is about. So just hand over the G virus.
I don't believe this. Annette was right. About everything.
That's why I told you to leave without me, but you wouldn't listen. Now hand it over. Don't make me shoot you.
You can't do that.
Yeah. Because she shoots her here, don't she? Yeah. To be fair, I don't know how either.
Ada!
Some kind of adrenaline rush, maybe. Miss got it on the head, I don't know.
Don't give up.
It's like, how does Ada survive that fort as well?
No.
Just let you know, Ada's gun there on the right, it's not loaded. Okay, it's a good show. I don't think she has it. Oh, bloody hell! I don't think she has it in her. Is it two though, does she? Leave me alone! Wow, still a yellow caution. Equip the gun. Couldn't tell, I thought it was just fire. Mm-hmm. I was meant to do Leon B today, but it wouldn't load up from Claire's data. So I don't know what's going on with it. I'm gonna have to look into it. So I just did Leon A. So I did Claire A last night. What weapon to use? Magnum? Shotgun? Super weed or super. Is that blue? Don't know if I get any more reds. Nearly done. One more green herb? Or was I to use... Oh, I don't want to use the spray. I'm going to use that green herb, heal myself up. I'm going to take the magnum bullets, but let's have a save first. Go and do this. I think the proper storyline is Claire A and Leo B anyway. Two shots. That is powerful. Oh, Easy, magnum his ass. That took 5 bullets a second time to see the first. 7 bullets to kill him. Oh, that's the exit. The wrong exit. That's the entrance. And it got upgraded. Is that you commentating or? Well, I guess I'm commentating. Oh, commenting. Oh, yeah. Yeah, because Beyblade Gaming is the crown. Yeah, that's me. That's the YouTube you're at. Yeah, if you see someone commenting and it's got the crown, yeah. Sometimes I don't like to speed over cutscenes, so I'm more like do the like write it, and then when there's nothing going on, me just running around whatever, then I usually speak more. Here we go, it's me. Okay, yeah, I see that Nightbot delete that message. It said that you were subscribed. I do appreciate that. And I don't know why Nightbot blocked that. He blocked it, so it was a sub, but you put subscribe, so I'm going to have to look into that, why he blocked it. And only 25 seconds, sorry about that, mate. Yeah, thanks for watching. Anyway, have a good night and take care. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'm Gregblade. Until next time, I will see you later. Tomorrow night. I hope I see you as well, Arthas Games, tomorrow as well. I will be on the PS4 tomorrow. And I'm probably going to wear my Halloween outfit. So you could get to see my face tomorrow. 's for subscribing, I do appreciate it. Okay, so that's the end of Resident Evil 2. Unfortunately, I'm having issues. Yeah, sorry about Nightbot. I'm having issues getting the B scenario loaded up. Obviously, I'm on Leon's data. If I go to Claire's, it doesn't appear. So that's something I'm gonna have to look into. So I've done both A scenarios at the moment. I'll show you a little picture of Leon. There you go. Been that long, he's there. Thanks for the big smiley face. Yay! I'll give you one back before I go. I'm gonna go and watch The Walking Dead now. So I just read what that's it. I was out to what? For what? Oh, when you said subscribe, it shouldn't have done it. It should have only done it on sub. So I have to look into that. But yeah, it's because a lot of people come into the channel and say, "Oh, sub me, I'll sub you back." And it's like, no. You don't ask for sub. You're in sub. I mean, you can say it at the end of the stream like I did, but it's more like you know, it's more like gaining respect. Trying to get people to subscribe to you for what they want to, not because you want people to, really. But I am trying to stream nearly every day. I can stream tomorrow night, but the following night I will have to have a day off because I'm working late. Thanks to you all coming into the stream, mate. And have a good night. I'll see you tomorrow night, 10:30 UK time, well, between 10:30 and 11. Until then, I'm Greg Blade. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.